There are a lot of top brass here from the Memphis Police Department. You see them right there. They're rendezvousing right there by that Memphis paramedic unit. And, wow, I believe I lost you on IFB, but I'm calling back right now. But you can see it right here. Right here, it's an unbelievable sight, an unbelievable feeling. Show them right over here, Southgate. You can see that people are, again, congregating. A lot of people in shock, in disbelief. Darcy.
Jeremy, as you said, so many people are out there right now. This is a very tense situation. Young Dolph is a well-known Memphis rapper. We've also learned that he has two children, apparently. We're still working to learn the ages of the two children, but this is devastating for the community.
Absolutely. This is something that happened literally just a few minutes ago. We've reached out, as Darcy has said repeatedly, we reached out to several sources, including MPD sources, and we do have it confirmed that rapper Young Dolph was shot and killed there on Airways. That's the scene you're seeing in the airport area on the right of your screen. Darcy, when I was coming in just a few moments ago, I saw several police units, including a couple of police trucks. You see those barricades that are up right now? They brought in more barricades. They're expecting a massive crowd to gather there. And as Jeremy pointed out, we're still gathering details. Right. How this happened, where it happened, and possibly why it happened. I spoke to rapper Al Capone on the phone just a few minutes ago, and I asked him pointedly, I said, did you know of anyone that had, you know, a real issue,
right,
Dolph, right now? And he said, not right now. He said, I think I would know.